After more than 33 years with Delta and the Navy, Captain Joe Fagundes wanted to keep flying. Fagundes bought a single-seat World War II-era scout plane. He flies it himself.
The airplane was manufactured February the 4th, 1943, in Lock Haven, Pennsylvania. And it was assigned to U.S. Army as an L-4B. This airplane, allegedly, when General Patton came to inspect the 70th in North Africa, they ended up there late in the war, that he flew in this airplane. But that's only allegedly because there is no written history of it.
Fagundes also likes the plane because he learned to fly in its civilian version in 1958.
These old planes are pretty small, and even getting into one can be difficult. As you can see.
Preserving aviation history is important, according to former naval aviator and Auburn professor Bob Cochran.
I think preserving old aircraft or any implements of war is really preserving our history, and it's bringing it alive.
With Fagundes's help, military history can fly again. Kyle Nazario, Tiger TV.